Hello and welcome to a new season of the Euro Formula Open. We're here in Estoril.
At the rear of the pack, eyes to the gantry timer of Absco Racing. Let's start the year. The lights are on. Out they go. Running very wide and both leaping into the air. Knight accelerates out of the final turn. He sees the checkered flag ready waiting and takes the win. Scott ready looking to challenge for the key. Into the chicane, around the outside goes Harrison Scott. All the way always make contact, but Scott goes through. Pole position, fastest lap, and the win to Harrison Scott and RP Motorsport. His fifth victory in six races this season. Signal is given, the countdown begins. We're about to go racing, and away we go. It's a very good start from Heim, and also from Thiago Bevacqua.
Contact behind them, the DeFrancesco gets torpedoed into the wall. Harrison Scott accelerates through, he takes the flag, it's a 1-2 for RP Motorsport. He celebrates in Monza as the Euro Formula Open champion.